God save you.
I'm looking for the local groom.
Well, you found him. What can I do for you?
The Lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me. She said you have a roan ready for her.
Well... Chamberlain Dietrich said someone would come. We have him here, but if he's ready, I can't say. That miserable horse will let you saddle him and walk him around the courtyard, but as soon as someone sits on him, he goes completely wild.
That horse is supposed to be presented at a noble woman's wedding. It probably won't be appropriate if he makes a spectacle of his rider. Is there anything I can do?
Try asking Vasha. For some reason, that devil horse listens to him. Then take the horse with you. Dietrich's arranged everything. God be with you.
I heard you have a way with the horse that unsaddles everyone else.
Yes. I suppose I do.
And how do you do it? How do you calm him down?
I'm good to him.
Well, I want to treat the horse well too. But I don't know how, because I don't know him as well as you do. Will you help me?
I sing to him.
You sing to him? What?
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
That's, interesting.
I know how it looks, but he likes it.
Thank you, Vasek.
See you later.
Want me to sing? You're definitely the first horse I've ever serenaded.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
Well, you still gonna throw me off?
Yeah.
For Lady Stephanie. Thank you.
Huh?
Welcome, Henry. The Lord be praised. What's on your mind?
I've brought the roan, my lady.
That's wonderful. There weren't any problems with it, I hope.
Nothing too serious. He's a little wild, but I was able to handle him in the end.
Well, that won't do. Sophie can't have some wild horse at her wedding starting a stampede.
But I've learnt a trick. If you sing to him, he calms down.
You sang to a horse?
It's quite true, I'm afraid. I sang to a horse.
Well, then you'll have to sing something to me, too.
My lady, I don't know if I...
So I know how to calm down that roan. Go ahead, sing.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to, my maiden so fair?
Oh, how beautiful! I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after hearing such a lovely voice. Anyway, I'll think about what to do with the roan. But thank you, Henry.
I brought you the crown from the master engraver.
Henry, you are a gem. Look at that moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? Sophie will look like an angel. So, what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. No wedding is complete without good wine. Find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send for a servant to bring it later. I hope you had no problems acquiring it.
Problems? Huh. I don't know the meaning of the word.
As if I didn't know you.
What can I do for you, my lady?
Nothing. You've done enough. And now I'd like to reward you.
That's not necessary, my lady. You taking the time to see me is reward enough.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me, as well as your company. And there's something I'd like to give you. This shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad shoulders, strong chest. It should fit you just right.
But I can't accept this. It's too valuable.
It's too valuable to be left to the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well, and I've no one else to give it to. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something to remember me by, so you don't forget me.
I could never forget you, my lady.
Well then, won't you try it on at least?
What, right now?
Why not? Don't worry, I won't look. I'll turn my back.
And what if your husband comes in?
He won't. Neither will anyone else.
All right, then.
Good luck, then.
I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
My lady. Forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind.
How did you enjoy the race, my lady?
I had no idea you were so talented. Your sweetheart must be the happiest woman alive.
My lady, you see...
Come and see me sometime, Henry. We really need to have a proper talk.
Good luck, then. Good day to you. What do you need?
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin. Farewell.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Naturally.
Are we agreed?
That's not enough. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
I am at your service, Sir Knight.
Take care now.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye.
Is this enough?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more. Finally, a reasonable sum.
Protože je to za dědina, nedaleko Hodonína, je tam studenka kamená a v ní hodinka studená, hodinka studená.
The Sassau swordsmith is after the pieces of a sword that some pilgrim from the Holy Land was selling off around here. Do you know of any?
Yes, I bought one myself, but it's not for sale.
I'd pay well for it.
I'm sure you would, but first, I'd have to know where I put the thing. I've lost it, my boy. And to tell you the truth, I reckon that pilgrim was a scoundrel and a cheat. And his holy sword was nothing but worthless junk. Farewell.
Yeah.
Who's there? Answer me.
God preserve you, good knight. Can I do something for you?
God bless.
Let's have a word about the price.
All right, so.
Are we agreed?
I'd almost shake on that. Almost. Finally, a reasonable sum.
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
Uh-huh. And what do you want?
A bit of everything. Heal my wounds, have a proper bath. Oh, and my garments are in need of laundering.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
What's that he's bringing? Show us what you've got. Maybe he won't kill you.
Punda!
Thank you.
Hey, Hey!
Hey!
You're one.
Tyhle tady kibujtál a nějak cukňa já holů.